Hello viewers, welcome to my YouTube channel. So in today's video we are going to see how to implement TCF2 consent form using AdInsert Pro plugin. So this will make sure that if you once you give a consent through CMP form, then only ads will be displayed. So now let's see what are the plugins that are involved. So first install AdInsert AdInsert Pro. So now once you have installed the AdInsert Pro, you can go to this settings here. So AdInsert Pro settings here. So in these settings you can see different blocks here. So in the different blocks can be seen here. So you can add the different ads that you wish to display on your site. So in block 1 I have installed one ad, and in block 2 I have installed one ad, and in block 3 I have installed one ad. So three ads that I have installed on this site. I have a problem with my block 2 ad. So block 1 and block 3 ads are displaying properly. But in order to display these ads only after giving the consent, you have to implement a few things for in this AdInsert Pro. So first let's see what we have to do. So now we click this gear icon here or settings here, and you can see here you can set the dynamic blocks. Here you set the dynamic blocks to client side insert. Next you add under no paragraphs counting inside, you add a div tag here. You add a div tag. So these are the two main things you need to do. Next, you have to for each ad you have to make sure that you include URL parameter that is related to Google AdSense ads and other related ad vendors. So now copy this tag here. So once you copy this tag here, now you paste it under URL parameters. This parameters will be included in the description, and this into mark may I make it as tick mark. So this is whitelisting the particular those parameters. So similarly you apply it for block 3. Since block 2 is not working, apply for block 3. So for block 3 also you are applying these parameters. So now whitelist these parameters. So make a cross mark into tick mark. So this will whitelist. Now if you have added one important thing is the first initial code of this Google AdSense code can be inserted here as a separate block. So in this block I have inserted this script code here. So this is common to the all the AdSense code here. So for this also you have to insert this URL parameters. So insert the URL parameters here and whitelist this code. So now save settings. So this should be sufficient in order to give consent for the ads to be displayed. But this will only be displayed on the second page reload. Ads will be displayed only on the second page reload. In order to the for the ads to be displayed immediately, you have to make small changes. So here you can see lists, manual, devices and miscellaneous here. Click on miscellaneous, and under display you can see that there is manual loading here. Now make it as auto. Make it as auto. So do the same thing for the other thing also. So miscellaneous, display, manual loading as auto. And next make the display thing as auto here. Now save the settings here. Now this will make the ads, Google's AdSense ads display immediately once the consent is given through the CMP consent form. So now in order to check this, now let's open this site here. Clear the cookies in order to check it here. we are going to clear the cookies first or the browsing data. So and next, so refresh this page. So on this website we are implemented the CMP consent form and also the ads and sets. So typically you see the ads are not being displayed here. You can see here, so if I say disagree, so ads are not being displayed here. If I click disagree, ads are not being displayed here. Since I am not giving consent for data processing of the ad vendors. Now let's see, if you click the privacy tag and agree, that is you are giving consent. So immediately the ads are being displayed. So here you can see that the ads are being displayed immediately after the consent form here. This is how you are going to implement TCF 2.0 using AdInsert Pro with the specified settings and options. Thank you.